Yeah, yeah.
Of course. Enjoy.
Sure thing. Got it.
I hope we see Dr. Doom.
Sure thing.
Whatever.
Of course.
Why not?
So, still you persist in this foolish quest of attacking me in my palace? Very well then. I will unleash my latest creation, the Ultima Mark II. Correct. Its enriched titanium casing is laced with vibranium, and the servo motors are 300% stronger than the previous model. So you see, it will be quite impossible for you to destroy this robot.
Greetings, my friends. It is most fortuitous that you chose to arrive when you did. Mandarin's minions were becoming quite bothersome. A precious magical item known as the Orb of Agamotto was stolen from me. I managed to track it to this location. I do not know how Mandarin intends to use it, but I must retrieve the orb immediately. Splendid. Let's team up and see what we can find, shall we?
I do so enjoy victory.
Oh, I rather enjoyed that.
Very well done, my friends. We've located the orb. In return for aiding me, I will now make myself available to join your team, should you require my talents.
Defeated those incompetent louts throughout my time. Not at all. I merely have a new experiment I'd like to test in a real-world situation. Allow me to introduce my latest creations. I think they'll be quite attractive to you. It would appear my creations aren't enough of a challenge for you. A pity, really. But fear not. My prototypes of Ultima Mark III have more than enough firepower to make short work of you. Do enjoy them, as long as you survive.
Enjoy your defeat! I'm the best at what I do. Thank you.
Iceman.
Welcome back from Mandarin's palace. It looks like the Masters of Evil managed to pull a fast one on us and kidnap two X-Men, Jean Grey and Nightcrawler. For the next part of the operation, we're moving our headquarters to another location. When you're ready to go, talk to Mr. Wingfoot. You have the Ultimo schematics. Good work. The lab coats are gonna spend weeks looking at these.
Yes? Can I help you? He is a genius who has developed 10 rings of power for Barry. But Iron Man, you are most welcome.
Of course.